Hi guys! Today is actually going to be the start of a new series that I'm going to try and attempt to do. It's going to be the Runaway Teen Challenge. So right here, I have Phoenix. Her last name is Bright. I actually rolled the dice to see what I would get. This is what she looked like. The only thing, I say the only thing, I rolled the dice and I stuck with what they gave me physically, but I did change her clothes. I did change her hair, which is actually custom content. And then I added piercings, so my ideal runaway teen is basically a teen that, you know, she looks a little more edgy. She's more of the rebellious side, and I gave her the aspiration musical genius. So she ran away basically to a place far, far, far away from her family. I actually didn't make her family, but we're gonna say that she moved far, far, far away, so we're not gonna, you know, run into them. To become a musician. That's why she ran away, because they didn't accept her goals, so that's why she moved here. And yeah, the rules are pretty simple. You can't talk to any adults. You can't really use your phone. You can't have a lot. You have to build it up with the simoleons that you can find. You can't go to school. You can't get a part-time job. You can't go into houses and use their stuff. You have to go to public places, so I'm gonna be having to do that for showering and everything. Trying to find food. You start off with zero simoleons and you kind of have to just fend for yourself. So we'll see how we do. I'm probably just gonna start off by doing some fishing. I'm not an expert at The Sims, but I found out this challenge was a thing through Lil Simsy, and I was watching her play through it, and I discovered some things that I didn't really know about. She was trying to scavenge everything for herself, so I kind of learned a new thing or two. But this is the area that I chose. I stuck with the same area, the same lot. I bulldozed it and everything. So we're gonna have her do some fishing, see if she can find anything, and I also need her to look for frogs, which I actually did not know was a thing in this game. I didn't know that frogs were a thing. No, you're not supposed to use your phone. Stop that. No, you're not supposed to use your phone. She doesn't want to go over here. So I actually rolled the dice, and she got the loner trait. What else did she get? She got the loner trait and the goofball, so she doesn't like to be around people, which is good at the same time, because I won't really have to worry about her social being too bad, but it's also bad because if there's people around, then she's not gonna wanna, you know, go near them. But let's see, did I get any? I got something from that, right? I got a frog. So I can breed frogs together. I don't know. I didn't even know that was a thing until I watched her, play. I'm gonna have to search for things. I can't scavenge any of this. I can dig for this. I can't grab any of these plants. I can't harvest anything right now. Okay, so I actually got something. I know there's some other stuff. Oh, I can fish over here. There's no one over here. There's another digging spot. Oh, there's another frog thing right over here. I know, she is so tense. She does not like people. Where is she at? Okay, I was wondering where she went. She went all the way around. I'm surprised she was as tense when she was right next to somebody. That's fine though. She's gonna do a little bit of fishing. I need to keep an eye on her needs, because I'm gonna be going in and out of this area a lot. I don't have any packs, so I can't go into the city or anything like that, so this is actually gonna be very interesting. I can't do a lot of things that Little Simsy did. The fish are too crafty. I found another frog. Can I breathe them? A dirt surfer frog? Can I breed them? Breed frog. I don't know what's that really gonna do. What did I get? I dug up an upgrade part. I don't care about the homework. Uranium. So I'm gonna sell this. I'm gonna sell the upgrade parts. Would I rather sell the capsule For 70 or open it up? What if I open it up? Oh, I got a person. Oh, I should have sold it. I got it down to 20 and it was at 70. Gosh dang it, I didn't know. Can I sell my homework? I can sell it for a dollar. Are you serious? I actually made a dollar off of that? Oh my god. No, I don't want to sell the stack. How do you... Can I sell one? How do you sell one? I can't breed them multiple times. I should have sold the capsule. I didn't know. Well, now I know. I could... I don't know about breeding frogs. I kind of want to sell this because it's 100. I feel like that's a bad idea. I don't know. I'll wait on it. Go fishing again. I can't dig. Oh no, there's one over here. I can dig over here. She needs to use the bathroom. Oh no. She leveled up in her fishing, which is good. Okay, I want you to go dig that up. She needs to use the bathroom. She's gonna need to get some food. I only have $66. And I can't go pick a plant for food because they're not grown. No, stop using your phone. Stop that. Well, how do you do this again? Travel. We need to go play someplace where we can use a bathroom. Does the park have a bathroom? So you can go to the gym, right? The gym would be a good place. I don't know if the park has showers or anything. And that's all residential areas. Let's go to the gym. I think the gym would be the easiest place. The thing that I don't like is that I can't just go to like a vendor and buy food. Because I don't have the pack for it. There are showers and stuff here in bathrooms. Right? Yeah, here. So while you're here, I want you to take a shower as well. Wait, is that fruit? Can I actually eat that? Gosh dang it. No, it's just for display. I thought I could actually eat it. I don't know how I'm gonna get food. Is there plants around here? I want you to set the grill. Am I allowed to do that? I'm pretty sure I'm allowed to do that. There's more fishing spots. Oh, I can dig up over here. Dig up here. There's so many fishing spots. Can I go through the trash? Is that gonna give me something? I kind of want to go through the trash. I don't see much else here. Wait. No. I thought there would be something here. There's nothing over here. I'm learning new things. Can you catch butterflies? That'd be interesting if that was a thing, if you could catch butterflies. Or can you? Oh, frogs. I need to look for more frogs over here. I love that she has that tree. I don't have to worry about talking with everyone. Oh, there is another log over here. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh my gosh, she's just running around in her freaking towel. What are you doing? Change into your regular clothes. Oh my gosh. Hurry up. I didn't know that she was just running around in her towel doing all this. Oh my gosh. A fossil rock? Sell this. What is this? Sell this too. I'm assuming she didn't find anything in that. Or do we have to rummage through that too? Throw away. Dang it, I didn't find anything. Actually, go pick that up. I'm gonna feel bad if I just leave it there. Okay, so what is this? This is a $10. That's a striped eggplant frog. Can I breed? Breed with the $100 one. I don't know if that's actually gonna do anything good. Nope, I just got... No, actually, wait. Surfer eggplant. So I got a $30 one. That's interesting. I'm gonna sell the dirt ones because I feel like I'm not gonna get much out of that. I already have $261. That's actually pretty good. You're gonna go cook on the grill, aren't you? Yeah, you're hungry. I'm gonna let her cook on the grill. She has the money for it, and I don't think there's anything wrong with doing that. Not that I know of, not that I remember. Can I pick anything? No. She's hungry, so I'm just gonna let her eat. And I don't think there's anything else around here that I can harvest. Wait a second. Do I have... Before I forget, I don't have... Yeah. Let me look. Yes. I figured that was gonna happen. Let me apply that. I just thought to check and I was right. I'm glad. Unplayed Sims. Enables unplayed Sims. Yeah, okay. That's fine. Because I don't want to make the same mistake and go a few days with playing and not have aging on. You made hot dogs. Are you not going to eat them? Hello? Eat them. What are you doing? Good job. I'm so proud of you. She is so tense just because she said one word to someone. Oh my gosh. Did I dig this one? Go dig this one. I've never actually played a sim with a lunar trait, I don't think. It's kind of annoying, but helpful for this challenge. Wait, did she talk to adult? She probably talked to an adult. Gosh dang it. This is what happens when I don't watch her. I would have failed. I would have failed already. I failed already. No, sell the capsule. Don't make the same mistake. Goodbye. Really well. Alright, she's getting tired. I'm gonna have her go home. Who is that? Who's Travis? Talking to a boy? You're going home anyway, it's fine. I need to watch her more carefully because I don't know if that was an adult, but it probably was. I can't buy anything to sleep on, can I? Because you're supposed to use a tent, and I don't have a tent. So you're gonna go and take a nap because you can't actually sleep on the bench, but I don't have a tent for you, so... I'm sorry, I feel so bad. She's gonna have to take a few naps. No, you're gonna go to sleep. I don't want you up at 12 in the morning. She already needs to use the bathroom again. This is how we're gonna do this. This is how we're doing this. It's fine. Everything's fine. It's fine. Everything is fine. Can I actually touch these? Oh my god, I can harvest some things. Harvest all of them. I need you to do some planting for me. Is that it? Stop using your phone. Harvest. I want you to harvest them all. See what you can get out of it. Alright, you got some stuff. You need to use the bathroom. I see. I see that you do. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Everything's grown. I need you to go take all of it. She's uncomfortable. She really has to use the bathroom. Freak. Alright, so I'm gonna need to take her. Let's go travel. We're gonna go to the gym to use the bathroom and take a shower. And then I think we're gonna do some grilling because she's hungry, and then we're gonna go back, we're gonna harvest everything, and then we're gonna plant some stuff. Yeah, yeah, that's what's gonna happen. That's what we're gonna be doing. Because that's all I can do for right now. So, daily shower, use the bathroom, because she harvests stuff here too. I don't know if anything's grown here. Someone just left their hot dog on the ground? How rude. Oh my god, the hot dogs from yesterday are still there. They're not spoiled yet. Can I just put this in my inventory? Technically. Oh my gosh, here she goes again in her towel. Wait, where is she going? What? Why'd she go home? No! I didn't mean to- Oh my gosh, she went to school on accident. And she's in her towel! She went to school in her towel. Look what I did. Look what I have done. I've broken two rules, because I'm pretty sure I talked to a freaking adult. Well, she's back. And she didn't eat anything. You need food, Missy. What have you been doing? You're not supposed to go to school. School is bad, ma'am. Go back, and you're still in your towel. What's with you being in your towels? I swear you have clothes, honey. Stop it. Change outfit. I need to watch you. No. I want you to come over here and eat a freaking hot dog because you were hungry. We don't have food at home. Yes, you're very tense. Why are you tense right now? Desperate for fun. You need to. Working out is gonna make you feel better. Technically, you can go to the nightclub. It's fine. I really need to go home and play stuff. Like, this is so difficult. You want some TV? There's no TV here. Dancing will make you feel better, right? Go dance. Alright, sell this. I have a hot dog. Can I sell the hot dog? No. Gosh darn it. Did you actually eat? Yeah, you did eat some. And you're getting tired already. Oh my gosh. I should have never sent you to school. We wasted all that time. That was precious time we could have been using. But her fun is going up, so that's good. That makes me so mad. She went to school. I didn't want her to go to school. That was really disappointing. You're talking to another adult, aren't you? Think it's time to already give up this challenge. Oh my gosh. I'm failing horribly. All right, Missy, I need you. You're sad. Why are you sad? Bummer school day. Well, you wouldn't have bummer school days if you didn't go to school. Like, you shouldn't have. Right, what else is there? Get some. No, you can eat some potatoes. I want you to plant some, though. I want you to plant some stuff for me. I can sell the rest of this. I'm gonna do two each. And then some of these. Look at me making bank. And then some strawberries. Mushrooms, I think, are useless, but so I'm gonna sell them. I seriously, I can't eat the hot dog, that's even your thing. She is so tired. But before you go to bed, I want you to plant all of these. I'm sorry. I feel bad. And there's all this harvesting that you still need to do. This is why you don't go to school. School is bad. Why did it move? Whatever. As long as it's actually being planted, I'm fine with it. Now I need you to water it after you plant all of it. What the heck is this placement? This poor girl, I feel so bad for her. She has to use the bathroom again. Stop using your phone. I'm gonna have to take you to the gym and have you sleep at the gym because you need to use the bathroom. You're like me, you have a small bladder. I'm sorry. Oh my gosh, I hate that sound. It's like everything is going wrong. I keep talking to adults, I keep using my phone, I went to school. I know you need to use the bathroom. You're gonna come here and you're gonna use the bathroom. Oh my goodness. And then what you're gonna do is you're gonna freaking. Is there not a thing here? Can I sleep in here? I can sleep on the couch, can't I? I'm gonna nap in the gym. I'm gonna sleep in the gym. Because I don't have a tent. I can probably build a little bit of a house, can't I? You can't water these. Did you water them? They don't look watered. Didn't look watered. Whatever. Go dig here. Can I actually. How expensive is it to actually place a wall? That's the question. Oh god. I can make a super tiny wall. That's not what's gonna happen. I need like 1,000. This makes me so sad. It's gonna take a while for everything to grow. I'm just gonna need to keep scavenging. I need to watch her. She cannot go to school. And she's hungry again. I shouldn't have sold the food that I had in my inventory. I should have kept it to eat a little bit instead of just selling it. I could have eaten some nice strawberries. And there's nothing here that I can grab. Can I eat mushrooms? Technically, it's edible. Right? Right? Go harvest the mushrooms. I think they're edible. I think. We'll see. A leaf frog. Harvest that too. You're harvesting everything. Is she going to school today? Yeah, she has class in 2 hours. She needs to not do that. Oh my gosh, these look so pretty, but they're not worth. They're only worth $20 and $25. That's not worth anything. What the heck? Where are you going? Go here. Okay, I don't know what she was doing. Looks like that's all in the harvest right now. She can eat a mushroom, but can't she? I don't know. I guess we'll have to see. It says it's edible. I'm like waiting. I don't want her to go to school. Oh, it does help with her hunger. It actually helps a lot. Eat all the mushrooms. This is gonna be living off for a little bit because she is so hungry. She needs to have some fun. I wish she could use her phone. And then I need to. We can harvest those too. Harvest. How much is that? A $10. That's just a $10. I don't know how breeding in this game works. Just sell both of them. People are gonna be like, no, you shouldn't have done that to do this. And I'm like, I really don't know. I'm just trying to like, trying to make some money. I'm not trying to get the best buck out of it. If I know how, I would, but it's gonna have to do. I have a little over $1,000. There we go. Like, maybe I can make a small thing now. No, she's not gonna go to school. You're not gonna go to school. No school for you. School is bad. I don't know what to do with her flying. I don't have a pack. If I did have the pets pack, I would give her like a cat or a dog. I don't know what she can do for fun. I don't know what's fun for her. I'm just harvesting, and she doesn't seem to have a lot of fun with harvesting. She's not having the best time. Can she water these now? No, they're just slowly growing. There's more mushrooms. Harvest these. I don't see any more frogs. I think that's all that I see that she can do. I don't think she has the best time fishing either. This is kind of difficult. Look at all that mushrooms. No! You're not allowed to use your phone. What did I get? I keep getting like $10 ones. No, you're not allowed. Stop it. Can I silence it? So would I silence it? Well, is that how? Did I do it? I guess I did it. I'm okay with that. She's so unhappy. Let's take her. Where can we take her? Can we take her somewhere? I don't know what good place for to take her. That she's actually gonna have fun at. Don't know. How old is she? I don't even know what day it is. She ages up in 12 days. Right, well, that's oh, look at her. She's smiling. She looks so cute. That's all that I'm gonna do for this episode. Let me know if you guys would like to see more. I'm actually interested to see how well I do with this. Obviously not doing too hot right now, but we shall see how I go with this. She looks so cute. I'm trying to get a good screenshot of her. She's so adorable. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you all next time. Bye bye.